Ontario today on fertilizer lime. This is going to be a short video of the removal of the Cayuga Subdivision, or the airline, or whatever you want to call it. So the rails are all over there. Just thought I would get a video of this because I don't see many railways being removed anymore in my area. So this is actually the last connection of rail to Norfolk County that has been removed. There should be some date nails in these ties, actually. Trying to keep an eye out for date nails as I walk here. I believe the rest of this railway was ripped up in 1997, I think. And back where I started walking was where they finished. There is actually a walking trail right over here. It's actually a little sadder than I thought it would be walking here. Here's the date nail here. I don't know if you can see that. Where is it? There it is. 1964. I'll try and get a date on some of this rail here. They've just made this pathway here. It was here last week. You can probably hear all the black flies buzzing around me. They're horrible tonight. It just rained though. I'm in Delhi, Ontario today on fertilizer line. This is going to be a short video of the removal of the Cayuga Subdivision, or the airline, or whatever you want to call it. So the rails are all over there. Thought I would get a video of this because I don't see many railways being removed anymore in my area. So this is actually the last connection of rail to Norfolk County that has been removed. There should be some date nails in these ties actually. Trying to keep an eye out for date nails as I walk here. I believe the rest of this railway was ripped up in 1997, I think. And back where I started walking was where they finished. There is actually a walking trail right over here. It's actually a little sadder than I thought it would be walking here. Oh, here's a date nail here. I don't know if you can see that. Where is it? There it is. 1964. Try and get a date on some of this rail here. They've just made this pathway here. It was here last week. You can probably hear all the black flies buzzing around me. They're horrible tonight. It just rained though.